folks, welcome back. So today I'm in the middle of Bangkok. I've actually come here, Curvistan. It's a new café in Bangkok. It's about four stops down from Nana. And if you like sort of interior Porsches and Porsche 911s, this is the place to go. People hang out here, bring their Porsches, show them to each other. Or you can just, they've got a few inside you can have a look at. So yeah, let's go have a look. So this place opens at 7 o'clock in the morning. It's 7 till 5, it's a coffee and snack bar. And then from 6 till 12 midnight, it becomes a bar that sells sort of alcohol and things, and a bit of a sort of trendy meeting place. So this place is like a café hangout lounge. You can see that loads of little beanbags just flop yourself down. So you can just flop yourself down, chill out, have a coffee or just relax. And I'm the only one here at the moment. And there's some great artwork on the wall. And listen to the sounds of the birds. So as well as the cars, there's also lots of other sort of Porsche related paraphernalia. You've got a racing bike here, there's an umbrella next to it. There's sort of various sort of other sort of bits of merchandise like sunglasses. I think there was a pair of trainers around the other side, a kettle. So it's sort of, you can just come along and browse. It's very much like a sort of gallery. There's some quite nice artwork on the walls. Yes, I recognise this one. This was a 928, this kind of entry-level Porsche. Oh, so it's 928. This was introduced in 1977, apparently. I remember a lot of people having these in England. They were bright red ones with sort of brown interior. Huge doors on them. Not too many brown ones. Much time in the door, the brown ones. that's a real picture. And then a Porsche in the snow would be as good as useless. What's that one? 933, I think that one is, according to number plate. Right, yellow one. That's a nice car. Although, yeah, so I suppose you turn up in your Porsche, you can park around, and one has just turned up actually, if it's not a 911. It's a bit of artwork over here, let's go and have a look at this. Oh, this is sort of like a bandstand area, where I'm guessing if you've got promotions or a little party. That's a good picture. Like I say, you turn up and park your Porsche, go and have a coffee. Imagine that weekends is probably quite popular. They're sort of, they're quite into their classic cars here. It's typical today, there's none at all. Never mind, there's a Land Rover. It must be lost. There you go, that's the only one we can find today. It's all-terrain Porsche. That's done up, isn't it? Yeah, so there's some quite cool artwork on the walls and loads of sort of comfy seats of all different sort of shapes and sizes. So let's have a quick look at the menu. You've got a cloud coffee for $1.40, an angel punch for $1.60. And then going over the page, just the sort of the regular coffees, you've got an espresso for 100, cappuccino is 150, and a latte is 140 baht. Look at that, they've even got a little smoking area for all you smokers. This can't be bad. So there you go, thanks for watching. I'll leave that this one here. Yeah, so as I say, if you like your cars and you like Porsches and you like coffee, come here. Thanks very much. See you on the next one. Bye for now.